Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 音がくる, which means
the sound comes in Japanese.
Let's say it all together.
音がくる 音がくる 音がくる
One more time.
音がくる 音がくる 音がくる
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.